Liberty and justice for all applies to everybody. And disabled people want their liberty, they want justice, and the ILRC gives them that opportunity.
Today we have spent the day at the Capitol learning how to effectively be a voice for individuals with disabilities so that I am able to give myself the life that I know I'm capable of.
Farah and Farah is proud to support the Independent Living Resource Center in their continuing mission.